Thank you. Amazing figures, how many airfields did you get in? tanker and cargo aircraft of the United States Air Force. how often happens, the war times, the times of war, show something in one of them that they otherwise never have seen.
Down there. Thank you. I
none of the historic aircraft taxiing onto the runway at the moment. This will be the 1935 review that we're talking about. That is the November 1965, and we used to go to Brooklyn, and we'd hang over the fence at Brooklyn, and we watched the F-36-34 in this instance come over our heads, and that was tremendously exciting at the time.
Now wait a minute, the F-36-34?
The F-36-34, that was the prototype of the Hurricane.
Well, in fact, we can see that on the screen at the moment. It's looking rather different to the aircraft we just seen.
Differences between the plane and the fighter model that you realize you need to get into.
Apart from the Well, obviously, it must be listening. The first thing you notice is, as you get a rolling over and you're waiting to taxi on, if you're there for more than 5 minutes, your coolant's overheating. It's to about 110 degrees, and that really isn't good at all. So you have to try and get her in the air as quickly as you possibly can.
So, well, we're going to see the first solo flight in just a moment, but talk us through this. You're just waiting for takeoff now. I mean, what are you thinking?
Something like that. I mean, it's just the most exciting thing in the world. It's very glamorous. But the only taxi down is that the engine rears up in front there. You really can't see anything out there, so you have to weave your way to your position to take off.
In fact, as you're taxiing out there, the tiger will come over in a final salute. This must be your university. That's what I think.
Oh, gosh, it's made it. We just think made it get this far. I think they're probably glad to get rid of it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.